Are Republican women in crisis? An op-ed in the New York Times thinks so. Dr. Nancy Cohen writing this. GOP women at both the national and state levels are on the brink of extinction. But are they really? Let's ask RNC Chairwoman Ronna McDaniel. Ronna, what do you think?
Oh, I think this is fake news. Elise Stefanik had a great response to this. The House has recruited 181 women to run for Congress heading into 2020. It's a record. And why are Republican women lining up to run for Congress? Because we have a message to women across this country that President Trump's policies have worked for them. Things like doubling the child tax credit, paid leave we've now seen for federal workers, that over half of the new jobs created, over 4 million new jobs have gone to women, and record low unemployment. So while they keep pushing this narrative, they always ignore women that are leading the way in the Republican Party, like a Kellyanne Conway, like Ivanka Trump, like Elaine Chao, Gina Haspel, me being only the second woman ever to chair the RNC, raising record money. So I think that's a false headline, and women all over this country recognize that President Trump's policies are working for them.
Ronna, what's your message to the woman out there who is an independent trying to decide what they're going to do in this next election? Because if you look at the numbers, there are more women that are Democrats serving in the House or in the Senate. There are 13 Republican women in the House, 88 Democratic women in the House. In the Senate, there are only 8 Republican women and 17 Democratic women. So what is your message to the woman out there that is a Democrat but thinking about voting as a conservative?
Well, I will say I'm glad we've recruited so many women to run for Congress. I do want to see more women represented in the House and in the Senate because we are half of the electorate. But what I would say to any women looking at this election, the results matter. When you see wages up, when you see 7 million new jobs, when you see our economy humming, when you see everybody doing well under this president because of tax cuts, because of deregulation, these are the things that matter to a family. It gives you more money to spend on your children, more opportunities for college for your family members, a better job for yourself. These are the things that the Republican Party stands for, and that's why we need to reelect this president.